She can be adorkable too, you know. I don't think that her like cool persona is all that she is. I think in a way, all of our characters are adorkable, and that's sort of the point.